This is the story of a dog named Dinky. He was the cutest little doggy at the neighborhood pet store. We took him home, this Dinky doggy. And he grew and grew and grew and grew. And he isn't a Dinky doggy anymore, no more. He isn't a Dinky doggy anymore.